Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can fix slow startup or boot up in Windows 11. So for that, first you have to go to your control panel. I'm gonna simply search from here. Under control panel you have to click on system and security. From here you will find power options, click on that. And here you will find choose what the power buttons to, click on that. And under here shutdown settings you will find turn on startup, fast startup recommended. So sometimes for some reason, some app or some other complications, this settings sometimes gets turned off. All you have to just do is click check it and click save changes. So I have programmed my system in a way it will always be on fast startup. So all you have to do is just turn on fast startup from here and click save changes. Your PC will now boot up fast, like from before, at least 10% faster. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.